No, we're not. Wilson throws off balance, picked off at the 4-yard line. Rodney Thomas has made a couple of really nice plays tonight, and another one here, and he finally gets. He had a right shoulder coming into the game, a tweak last week. Here's the injury on Kwity. Paye was their number one pick out of Michigan last year.
Grabbing at the leg and actually carting him off now. Hate to see that. I mean, he's second year, you mentioned, out of Michigan.